we have the Laplace of e raised to a t, which is equivalent to 1 over s minus a. So in the equation, we have integral of 0 to infinity e raised to negative s t, then insert the function e k t dt. So variable is the same, multiplied, and now we can add the exponents such as e a minus s t dt. So we can now use integration, which is u is e a minus s t, and the derivation of that is minus e doesn't fit. So, neutralizing factor, we have then 1 over a minus s d, a minus s d, d, t. And now we can evaluate that to 0 to infinity. So, add that above here. So, 1 over a minus s is constant, so we can now have it on the other side. Just evaluate e a minus s infinity minus e a minus s multiply 0. And erase this one. So this approximately be 0. We already know that part. Now we have this e raised to 0 is equivalent to 1. So we have a negative 1 on this side. -1. So we can have -1 over a minus s. Also, we can evaluate that as 1 over s minus a. As the same as the answer we have here. So the Laplace transform of e raised to a.